And welcome back to our channel. Say hi, Ashton.
Hi. Look what I got.
Look what mommy bought him. Construction stuff. We got a helicopter, a car, and what's that, a police patrol?
No, another car and a truck.
And a construction truck. Yes. You like it?
And it has phone notes on it.
It says, I'm not lazy. I'm in energy saving mode. This is his PJs. He's so cute.
And it has a crane on it.
Yeah, it does.
Down there.
So you guys, I got two hauls. These are small hauls. One from the 99 and then one from Didi's. Discount over there. So from the 99 cent only. That was sweet. We got the Top Job bleach. This is, I don't know if it's the lavender one, because I try to get the lavender scent all the time. Yeah, it's the lavender one. The lavender bleach. I use this in my sink. I pour like a cup in there and then wait for like 5 or 10 minutes and then
10 minutes?
Yeah, 10 minutes. That's,
whoa,
that's how you get your drains clean. So I put it in there for five. I pour the bleach in there in a cup of bleach for 5 to 10 minutes. Then I run hot water in there, and then it cleans out your pipes and stuff like that in your sink. And then you guys know I love these Clorox convenient size disinfectant wipes. Kills 99% viruses and bacteria. And this is 15 of the wet wipes. And then it's the fresh scent.
Are you gonna start? Do it right now.
Now, yes. And then I got some of the Sara Lee Delightful 45 calorie bread. I noticed it's not the no sugar added one. This one don't have that much sugar in here. I was reading it in the 99.
That's good. It don't have any sugar.
There's only one gram of sugar plus per slice of bread, so that's really good. And the other bread that I normally get, which is the, let's go check that out, because I just had to throw it away, you guys. I just bought this bread. You guys know I just brought this bread. I just bought this Nature Own bread. And girl, it's molded, like seriously molded. Not even 3 days here and it's already molded, and it's the sugar-free one. And we was working on it, but it got molded. So it's not good to even like throw it out for the birds. Stop, Ashton. It's not even good to throw it to the birds, because you can make the birds sick. So yeah, that's why I trashed it, because I felt like it needs to just, you know, disappear. But I got the healthy multi-grain bread from Sara Lee. It's really fresh. Got it from the 99, so I want to make sure that it's not molded, because I know when I be buying stuff from the 99, like food wise, everything seems to mold quickly. So I'm gonna put this on top of there. But yeah, like I said, I use these for like everywhere in my house, wiping stuff down, like the doors and stuff. And then the bleach just for the sink or the tub. Okay, so Didi's haul right here, you guys. Not too much of anything. I got this carpet bathroom set. Let me get in the light so you guys can see. This bathroom set, it's cotton bath mat set, 20 inch by 32 inch. And Avani, I've never heard of this brand, but somebody had scratched the regular price off of it. I think it was like $19. So this is the toilet rug where it goes under the toilet. And then this is just the bath where you get out the bathtub, you know, you can step on it. So I got it basically on clearance for, let's come over here. I think it's for $7.99. So yeah, I got that. I just love the way it looks on the backside. And that's crazy, because I mean, this is what it looks like on the front. I just hope it keeps up for at least a month, and then I'm gonna try to get a new one, another one. I don't keep my bath mats and stuff for over a month, because you're supposed to change them out. Okay, and then so I got, if you guys remember, in one of my Didi's haul, I think it was like my last one that I made before this one, and that's probably last year in 2018, But I bought the West Lab, and that was the one that I bought was the sea salt one. This one I'm buying is the reviving, refreshing energy, energized Epsom mineral shower wash. And it's pH balanced to support natural healthy skin, dermatology tested, and this is animal free. So I'm really excited about that. It was only $2.99 comparable value. Don't even really say what it was comparable value, but $2.99. And I love these. When I see these, I get these because they really do work and it get your body so clean and smell so good. And then this is also made in England. So if I have any England or UK subscribers out there, definitely hit that thumbs up button. Let me know you there. Because you guys know that I want to go out the country to the UK someday. So I just want to know if I have any UK subscribers or anybody from England that subscribes to my channel. But anywho, it always like made me so happy that you guys are subscribed. So I got this Gourmet Nut 100% whole grain chia seeds. This has chia seeds are a nutritional powerhouse packed with fiber, protein, calcium, omega-3, and antioxidants. So this is a 12-ounce bag. And what I do with this, and I'm so happy that I found it because I was really looking for it to go in some of my keto stuff. So I knew exactly where to go. But if they didn't have it, then I would have been like, oh man. But I haven't been able to find chia seeds in like for real, like none of the stores. So I was just like, what? So focus please. Okay, my camera is being so rude right now. You guys, come on. Okay, so the carb is 12 grams, sugars are 0, proteins are 4, and it doesn't even have like cholesterol in it or anything like that. Fat is just 9. And so I can't stand when like DDs have comparable value, because you really can't, if they don't really have a comparable value on some of this stuff. But I bought it at a whopping $3.99, so I was really excited about that. And then what I do with my chia seeds is that I make little smoothies. I'm starting to make like little smoothies. This has like raspberries and strawberries and spinach, and I just put some chia seeds in there. That's why it's already open. And then only thing I use to do those chia seeds is just this one tablespoon, and I put it in there and I blend it all up. Well, I put it in the blender, and then either I use a little bit of almond milk, or I just go in with some water and then just blend it all up and have my smoothie for the morning. And I'm gonna start that tomorrow. I didn't get a chance to get my smoothie this morning, but I'm gonna wake up a little bit early tomorrow. I'm still trying to get used to like my new schedule, you know what I mean? So yeah, I really like just love it or whatever. But anywho, I always been a fan of smoothies, but I just had stopped for a while. But yeah, girl, since I've been on that keto, doing this keto life thing, I've been feeling so good and not have been tired or anything like that. But yes, anywho, look at Ashton, he's just crazy. Something wrong with him. Like, look at my child, he's all under the cover, like peekaboo, like peekaboo, peekaboo. Peekaboo. So yeah, you guys, anywho. Yeah, I was having to sit here with my son Ashton, and I realized that I forgot to show y'all something that I got from Didi's. And if y'all have a minute of your time, because your girl forgot, I literally forgot to show you guys this amazing product that I got from Didi's. If you work a lot and you work long hours and your feet be tired and it be hurting, it be busted. Look, I found this at Didi's, okay? Look like a dumbbell, but it's not. It's a foot roller. It's not a 99-cent store. This Didi's, baby. Your mama shop at the 99 too much. I need to switch it up a little bit. But it's a foot massager from Reebok. And the good thing about this is that you can put like hot water. Well, put it in hot water because they already have like water inside of it, hot like a water gel. So you will definitely like put. I'm gonna take it out so you guys can see it. And it does come with its instructions. The only thing you need to do is wipe it down before you put your feet, roll your feet on it, because girl, who knows might have had this in DD's and might have want to try it out. So I did wipe it down already. It has like little gel stuff in it. Basically what you do is you just put it in like hot water and you sit there for 10 or 15 minutes. Whoa, and then you take it out and then put it underneath your feet. This is really good for like if you do yoga or if you work out like a lot, or like I say, if you go to work like and your schedule's crazy and you're at work all the time and you ain't got time for no foot massage, this would be the best thing for you. So basically what you do is just put it on the floor. I'm gonna show you guys. Put it on the floor and you're supposed to be seated at all times when you do this. So you just kind of put your feet, but don't apply any pressure to it, and then just roll it back and forth.
Don't let the dog get it.
Don't let the dogs get it. Don't let them dogs bark at it. But no, this is a really nice product. And if you just have some downtime, or you off work, or you just got off from working out or whatever, girl, this is really, really good for your feet. So again, this is the Thermal Hot and Cold Foot Massage Roller from Reeboks. And I got it at Diddy's for $3.99, and it says compared to retail, I guess prices value is $8. So that's really good. That is really good. So if you want it to be cold, you definitely have to put it in the freezer for at least 3 to 4 hours and then take it out, and it'll last for like 10 to 20 minutes. So yeah, that's all I want to tell y'all. I had forgot. So I wanted to tell y'all, come back and tell y'all, let y'all know what was going on. So y'all have a good day.